August 21st, 1999. Just outside of Washington, D.C. The German Shepherd Dog Club of Greater Washington, D.C. about to put on their summer specialty show. Mr. Ralph Roberts from California has the judging assignment this morning. There's Ralph. We got a nice day ahead of us, we think. It's usually pretty hot down here, but right now it's slightly overcast and quite comfortable. We're about 5 minutes away from some 6 to 9 puppies. My name is Bob Lindsay. We got a nice big ring to work with today. We should have a good one. See you in a few minutes. The boys are at attention over here in the obedience ring. Six to nine's being called to my rear. Down. Terry's in with 101. Jennifer, I believe, has 102. Patty with 103. Michael with 105. And Trish with 106. We'll see how Ralph wants to run the procedure here, and I'll try to get you folks the best side gating angle that we can with some coming and going here and there. Nice class for the puppies, 5 puppies. Nice big ring to work with today. Jen's up with 102. All right, bud, turn the corner. There you go. Patty has 103. Come on, pup. Mikey has 105. Double Handling Conference. Ooh, bud. Okay, Trish has the last, nope, yes she does, the last pup in the class. That's Trish Wiley, Dean's daughter, with 106. Nice puppies in this class. Here we go, as a group.
She got it.
That's the way to go and finish. Class winner, 1, 2, 3, 4. Class winner, 6 to 9 puppy. Nine to 12. Scott's in with 107. And Patty's back with a 108, I guess. Class winner, 1, 2. That was the 12 to 18 class winner.
Walk away.
One more.
I'm Stokes.
Easy.
Thank you. Good job, Leon. So far, we got some perfect weather for this dog show. Slightly overcast out here, a little cool breeze. You don't normally find that kind of weather down here in August. It's usually stifling down here. Bad pass. Trish has 1-1-1. There's your second place dog. There's your class winner. Novice dog. Good job, guys. 1, 2, 3. No bred buys. We're looking at American bred dogs. Here comes one now. Gale's in town. Haven't seen him in a while. As a group. Get off. Okay, first one out. Comes Ken. Number 113. Whoa, 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 whoa. This guy's wound up. Scott has 114. Patty with 115. Mikey's back in, 116. Sun's kind of peeking through the clouds, and if it does, it's going to jump about 20 degrees real quick. Miguel's in with 120, Mr. Miguel Betancourt. Miguel's spending a lot of time on the all-breed circuit. I don't see him that often in the specialty ring anymore. They're over there styling next to the box. I'll do 10. It's a group. Thank you. Patty's up. Mikey's up. Miguel's up. Up a couple anyway. Whoa, 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 we got a hold up here. Here we go. Last winner. One, two, three, four. Dogs being called to the ring.
Is Austin in this class?
Yeah. And so is Bama.
So Bama.
That was fast. Scott's out first with the first open dog. Open dog number 121. Leslie with 122. Thank you. Scotty has 123. You guys use the whole ring. Let's get down this back stretch. Daddy's gonna show you how to do it. Daddy with 126. That's how you use the whole ring. /127. Debbie with 128. The last one in the class, I believe. Got one more. Mikey's up. I think we got one more. Doing any judging?
Do a show in California.
Oh, man.
But I think when people heard I was sick or whatever, maybe they just want new.
Uh-oh, we got a loose one. We got the Charlie dog. He be loose. There he goes. Hey. God, he's moving up. Last winner, open dog. Winner's being recalled as we look for today's winner's dog. Daddy coming back with the open dog class winner. Scotty has the inbred. Debbie coming back with the novice class winner. Miguel with the 12 to 18. And Jennifer with the 6 to 9. No 9 to 12 and no bred by. Ninth, a nice puppy.
But boy.
There's your winner's dog, the open dog. Good boy, Austin. Scott's in with the second place open dog as Patty takes the American Bred class winner. As we look for reserve. Reserve. I'm just guessing. Edge reserve.
Let's go ahead and get reserve.
Good boy.
Let's get one more for good luck. Good. Now, over this way. Right there, Ed.
Nice pitcher.
Okay.
We're off to about a 45-minute lunch break. 12:15, we start with the 6-9 bitches. So we'll see you then. Go grab a sandwich and a beer. Still working the lunch break. We got about 4 or 5 minutes left, and we'll be right back with some 6-9 puppy bitches. Still got the overcast. Real nice for a dog show. Nice and cool today. 6-9s. Coming at you. Scotty's up. Terry's up. Terry with 136. Scott with 135. And I expect four or five more puppies. We had a nice class for the 6 to 9s yesterday. And in fact, Nancy Hopper, yesterday's judge, made a statement that was one of the nicest classes we had yesterday. It was a 6 to 9 bitch class. That's good. The breed's on the move. Come on, Scotty, use the whole ring. Terry has 136. Come on, Terry. Gator down the side. That's it. That's what we need. Patty has 137. Patty, utilizing the whole ring. Mikey has 139. Thank you. Ken has 140. Come on, girl. This is the last one in the class for the inspections. Nice class. Nice girls in this class. 141. Comes that sun again, warming things up. Lizzie's up, Patty's up, and Mikey's up. Thank you. Stay out of the bag. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's the way it's going to be. Another large class, I think. Got quite a few bitches entered today. Today's program for Ralph. Where are you guys? Come on. Hey, we only got three. Only three care to show up. Having some passes today. Good for you. Scott's up 143. Than 8 months ago. Class winner. '12 to '18s. This girl in the pink's out here every time. Added with 148.
Yeah, you can stay there, but then you're...
Scott has 149. And Leslie has 150.
Thank you.
I'm on all 4 feet on the ground. Gotta do a battery change. Did this whole show on the same battery. We're doing good. Time to change. Class winner. With novice pitch number 151. Patty's coming back again. Patty with a full dance card today. This is her home field though. She just lives around the corner. 153 for Patty. Okay. You gonna gate here? Yep, here we go. Here we go. Whoa. Talk about a stop sign. That's the way they're gonna finish. 1-2. Let's go for the photo. I probably missed that photo. I apologize. Just couldn't get a position behind Norman. Bred by exhibitor. American Bred has been called and we're waiting on Debbie to make her pass. Last winner. Bred by a bitch.
Get her mouth open.
American bred bitch is being called. Scotty's out with 157. Terry's back with 158. Come Liz. 160. The runaround Sue girl. Come on. Warming them up here at Washington, D.C. Just outside of our nation's capital. Wonder what Bill's doing this weekend. Trish is in with 162. Scott's coming back. Mikey's coming back. Watch this baby scoop.
Hey, 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 hey!
I think it kicked her in the butt.
Still hungry, we got about 12 minutes left. You might just go at half price.
Trish, you got to use the whole ring. Mikey's out with yesterday's winner on the bitch side. Pretty little bitch. Saw her out in San Antonio during the fraternity season. Use the whole ring. Not bad, use 3/4 of it.
Okay, thanks for the lesson.
Quick feet. Okay, Sue. Go to work, Bonner. One, two, three, four. Open bitches. Here comes that damn sun, just what we don't need.
At the corner, yeah, Jen.
Well, Hannah's over here in the corner. Getting ready to blow the whistles. made the noises.
Hey, you.
He has 167. Sun. Temperature's going up. Actually, the forecast for today was rain, so as usual, the weatherman, who we are paying a lot of money, blew it again. I don't know how they get all this big money, these $1 million contracts. Possible that Ralph could be going for his hat. Nope. Yep. Do I know this man or what? Tell me he don't look like Panama Jack. Ralph, I don't know what it is, but for some reason that hat makes you look like a much wealthier person. You got the look. Debbie has 172. Sorry for being a little lax on the numbers. Scott Previous with the Black Dog had 170. 169 before that. Debbie's running with 172. Debbie James. Down in Virginia area. Married to that world famous Lou James. Lou and I go way back. Only Lou and I know that. Too fast. Jack knows what he's doing.
Bailey! Come on, Bailey! Bailey!
Go easy, girl. Go
easy. Good for you! I'm glad to see you.
Heather!
Heather!
Perfect. All right, Panama. You made some people happy. Good job, bud. Been recalled as we look for today's winner's bitch. Leslie with the open bitch class winner. Mikey with a very pretty American bred bitch. Scott with a novice class winner. Miguel. Wait a minute now, we got too many damn dogs in this thing. Yeah, we did have a 69 and a 912 on the girls, didn't we? Okay, oh yes, we had Debbie with the bread buy.
Girl, Grace. Give up.
Mrs. Bitch from the American Bred Bitch class. I told you she's a pretty bitch. Those are two quality bitches right there. It's okay. Hang your head up. Let's go. Nice job, you guys. Schneiderhoff. He has a second place inbred bitch as we look for reserve. Getting her a pass. Looking for reserve. Here's your reserve, bitch. Good girl.
You got it.
Straight in front, right? Straight in front, out. Straight in front. Right. Yeah, that's better.
Let's get.
Best of breed dogs. Winner's dog and winner's bitch to the rear. Patty has the winner's dog. Scotty has the winner's bitch. We have two specials today. Everybody's pigging out at the box. Sausage, cheese. I own the box, but nobody's bringing me any food. Hottest looking guy at this damn dog show. They don't bring me any food. Look at them all. Dipping, chips and cheese, and look at them. Oops. Mikey's having a weekend. A couple of winners' bitches for him. Working on some breeds. Slow down, Mikey. Slow down, you live longer, bud. Okay, today's winner's dog with Patty. It's also a fraternity winner, this dog. A couple years ago down in Manassas, Virginia. Nice boy. There's that laugh. Hear that laugh? There's another laugh. So all them jokers over there eating my cheese and my crackers. Today's winner's bitch with Scotty. Thank you.
nice pass now, bud. Easy. Nice and easy. That's it. That damn sun finally got us. When his bitch is up. When his dog is up. Nope, excuse me. When his bitch is up. All dog. Best puppy class. Well, I call it the best. I call it class winners of the puppies. Shouldn't be calling the best puppy class because that's not really what it is. Panama's back. Puppy class winners. As we look for today's best puppy, we're going to do a little coming and going. And we'll stick with the side gating. Since I'm tired. Tell me these ain't three nice puppies. Excuse me for using the word ain't.
Hey there, man.
Nice puppy classes today at the Washington, D.C. club. Trying to kind of float them in here. Fatty's moving up. This would be the last competitive class of the day. Conclusion to a fine weekend. We got Charlie Chester tomorrow up at the Naval Academy for the old breed, but this boy's going home. I just don't do the old breed shows. Don't like it. There's your best puppy.
And my dog.
Straighten your tongue, Dad. Watch your tongue, Dad.
That completes our judging program today at the Washington, D.C. special show. My thanks to Ralph Roberts doing a little bit of dance for us. My thanks to the Wooden Dogs as they did a fine job today standing up here in the sun. Nobody gave them a drink. We had a little bit of sun later on in the program today. We had some beautiful dogs, some beautiful animals. The bitch program was kind of nice. My thanks to Norman Selvies, who also does a great job with the still photos. As usual, give a nod, Norm. Come on. There you go. My name is Bob Lindsay, and it's been my pleasure. We'll see you people at the next one. Bye. Tight. There you go. Like call his name, pop up, get him, pop up. breed type. Beautiful, beautiful puppy. Nice and square. We're not done yet. I want to show you folks my new van. There's my box. Everyone has seen the box. I probably should do this just in case anybody steals the freaking thing, right? So the insurance company can see the van. It's a brand new van. We just, Sandy and I bought it about 2 weeks ago. We went Dodge this time. Conversion van, Sand Bob, definitely bright red. We, of course, did the heads, something we're traditionally famous for. Actually, the guy who does my heads did this from the, remember the poster, everyone from, what's Atlanta? That poster's in everybody's house. Okay, we're going up to the door. We did the Sand Bob thing. We got a high sun. Okay, we did the Sand Bob with the silver lettering. With the Smithfield, that's where we live, that's cool. Everyone says I should put the glasses on the hood. Whew. The right side of the van with the Sand Bob thing, yeah, okay. Streamlined hood, God, those would like it. The pop top, the box, everything fits. We got the rack in the back, the two 500s. We're cool. Take us into the new millennium. Tongs, go ahead.